Hi everyone, Alfred here from Alfred.tv, and it's December 24th, 2016, about 9 a.m. I'm getting a little bit of a late start, but it's time to wrap some more Christmas gifts. But first, let's do a weather check.
As we go out the balcony,
and lovely South Florida weather is quite excellent. And what else can I say but to my friends up north, sorry. Well, there's quite a pile of stuff to wrap. Some of the stuff has to get shipped up. Of course, it will be shipped late. The balance is for the gang down here. So let's start wrapping. All right, to begin, we have to make sure we have the essentials. A packing tape gun, a Gorilla, like industrial duct tape, skull tape, a Legacy Justin Bieber duct tape, Industria Stapla, S-T-A-P-L-A-H, the way I say it. But we're missing something on this anti-static map. We need Christmas lights to make this festive. Let's get some lights. Okay, so behind the scenes, Alfred.tv production. Yes, I definitely have a problem with buying Nike LeBrons and Jordans, but where are the lights? Yes, we use Scott tissue. There we go. We got the 50 minis. The 50 minis. There we go. We do have lights now, and this will be festive. So such time and care and detail in an Alfred.tv production. And as I walk out of the closet, technically I'm just came out of the closet. Whatever. Oh, come on, look at this Alfred.tv, this fine cinematography. This totally enhances the mood and makes it just right. And I'm cranking down the AC to like Winter Wonderland mode, just, you know, to add a little more effect. Yeah, I think 56 is, that should be good. Yes, I almost forgot a standard peripheral, the shiv. We definitely need the box cutter to open up all those freaking boxes.
But since I have self-proclaimed adult ADD, first, let's do a musical quaalude. Or is it interlude? It's something with the word lewd.
That's all you're gonna freaking get.
Well, for Cousin Rich and his wife, I got him this Anova Precision Cooker. All right, and my nephew Mike is the one that turned me on to this thing. This is like the new fad cooking style. It's called sous vide cooking. And basically, it's like a cross between a fish tank thermometer and like a rectal probe. And you stick this thing in a pot of water, and you put the food in a Ziploc bag, and it's a form of slow cooking.
And from what I hear and read, the food tastes really good because none of the juices leave the grilling plate or leave the whatever. I mean, it's bio-contained in the Ziploc bag. Whatever. Don't worry. There's going to be cooking videos coming on this channel soon, so stay tuned for that mess.
Again, just thrown back into the Amazon box, and we call it a fish tank rectal probe wrap. But notice, I did adorn it with a bow, and you know, people wonder why I put industrial, you know, tape on top of the bow, because this shit does not stick. Gee, do I get pissed off easily? You see, so after applying tape from the tape gun, the bow will definitely stay there, all right? And at this point now, you might as well smash the bow. Beautiful. So I have a pretty potent pile of Swarovski crystals to wrap, and I kind of arranged them, these boxes. I don't know, maybe I made like a Dodusha hedron or something. But yeah, so I'm going to actually unbox one of these so you can see what the 2016 ornament looks like. I don't know, I really got to cut down on these and just give one to my sister. This has gotten like ridiculous. And let me tell you something about these crystals.
As you get closer to Christmas Eve, the price goes up incredibly. I think when I bought them in October, they were like $56. And when you get close to Christmas Eve, they go up to like 100. I've seen them at 110. I mean, this is like better than investing in stock. I mean, unbelievable. And then, of course, after Christmas, it probably crashes. But whatever. Let's look at one of these freaking things.
Okay, I'm really working on fine Alfred.tv cinematography here with regard to the Christmas lights in the back and the LED light that is blazing through the piece. It really is a beautiful crystal
meth, and the recipients do enjoy them, and they look beautiful on the tree or the Hanukkah bush or the Festivus pole. So there you have it, Swarovski. I have got better at saying that word, Swarovski. I really had trouble with it years ago, but the 2016 Christmas ornament, a real beauty.
Yeah, I tell you, aluminum foil works great for the Swarovski crystals. And let's do the Star Wars flyby. And speaking of Star Wars, hoping that Carrie Fisher recovers from the heart attack, whatever she had. But there you go. All right. Alpha.tv, cinematography at its best. The suite of Swarovski crystals for the gang down here, my cousins, for Christmas Eve. And yeah, they look like total... Yeah, they look like total shit. Let's face it, folks. And what did I put on there? It's not a wedge of cheese, but it sure looks like it.
Look, I know I can't rap, and this is as good as it gets, but it was really funny. One of them actually failed quality control. I wrapped one, and it came out just so bad. It had so many tears. Like, I couldn't even, you know, submit that as a gift, and I rewrapped it. But so there is a little bit of care and consideration and a final QC inspection after I'm done with this total crap wrap job.
Yeah, one of the cousins is getting Gears of War 4, rhymes with whore. And boy, I had a lot of fun playing Gears of War with the gang, and a shout out to Joey D back in the day on the Xbox 360. I'm going to have to buy a copy of this for myself since I'm giving this as a gift. But yeah, great franchise, great game, heavily recommended. I think it's in the Xbox exclusive, so...
To all you folks on the PS4, the piss four, the piss whore, sorry, you can't play Gears of Whore. Look, here's the deal. For this gift, I'm really going to try to wrap it, like, wrap it proper. All right, let's see how good I do and how long it takes. All right, but I'm going to really try to wrap this like a mature and sophisticated adult. And I'm going to try to wrap it as neat as possible. I'm still holding this thing. I feel like Michonne in Walking Dead.
Well, it took me like 20 minutes, but actually not that bad. I mean, the back looks like total dog shit, let's face it. But I did wind up cutting this fine table with the razor because I went past the mat. So I dug into the table and I dropped the video camera. So not sure if I did any long-term damage. So yeah, a lot of casualties on this one. And there it is.
It is indeed wrapped. Still looks like shit. One of the family members is singer-songwriter and developing her repertoire of her own songs. So these books, specifically picked for her.
Foundation, all right, and Circle of Fifths for guitarists, and a guitar chord Bible, and then a book on writing better lyrics, and this new lyric writing style called Song Maps. And then I found this kind of like this diary. I was going to say diarrhea, diary. So on the left, it has like notes. On the right, it has like, you know, musical notations. You can write lyrics on one side and then write musical ideas, music on the other. So that's a nice suite of books for an up-and-coming music professional. Nice. Okay, here's a thermal biocontainment box. My financial advisor sent me Godiva chocolates on this crap. I'm like, don't send me candy. Make me money. All right, let's see if this circle jerk of fifths. All right, yeah, that fit in there. So this is a nice way to wrap this stuff. There we go. Beautiful. These are nice and safe in here. Yeah, this is wrapping at its best. Beautiful. It's like a freaking tomb. Oh, yes, and we're recycling. Oh, come on, look at how stunning this looks. I even put on the Justin Bieber duct tape. I think it makes sense. And I guess you can make all the fun you want at this kid, now adult, but damn, he made a shitload of money. Well, Alex Lights, he's a big fan of Star Trek Next Generation, so I found these pop figures, Next Gen stuff, Captain Picard, William Riker, and Data.
And those are kind of cool. And as a stocking stuffer for him and his wife, I got him, I found this at CVS while I was picking up my cholesterol medication. Just these Disney holiday figures. Okay, now I am going to make a comment, all right, because when you look at the core of Disney and the brand, all right, this is a mouse, okay? This is a mouse. And I give a shout out to Dave DeFranco Sr. and his lovely wife, Deborah, who are big fans of this brand, all right? Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse, all right? Mouse, okay? They're part of the genome Rodentius Maximus, all right? They're freaking rodents. You guys like the brand. So does my cousin Alex and his wife Teresa, or actually my cousin Teresa and her husband Alex. It's a freaking rodent! It's a rat! Oh my god! They own Marvel and Disney now. I mean, they own Marvel and Star Wars. Yeah, I guess I'm not a Disney fan. What can I say? But whatever. It's a nice piece. Oh, come on. It's like a perfect fit. Look at that. Nice. Recycle those Amazon boxes. I even put in like some package buffering so things don't get damaged during shipment, whatever. Yeah, I put on the label, beam up the rodents. Yeah, I got my cousin Vin this cool pendant from Beko. Damn, yeah, that's pretty cool. I might have to get one for myself. I like the piece. I love their jewelry. They got some really cool stuff. I think he's gonna really enjoy this. How do you wrap something like this? I don't know. I think I found a really easy solution. I'm gonna just stick it in a 6x9 envelope. Oh, look at this. This is, I'm trying to do this with one hand. And here you go. FindAlfred.tv cinematography. Look at this, and done. Okay, so I guess it's festive for a mail room, but whatever. And I wrote on there to my cousin Vincenzo, I'll have to get one so we can match, because he also wears the same Tesla piece like I have now. So there it is. But it works. Functional and works. And still, it's still eco-green friendly, because this is biodegradable. Well, not the plastic Ziploc bag that's inside, but whatever. Yeah, for the girls, more Beko pieces. These are... Uriel's wings, the angel's wings, and then it has an inset of Swarovski crystals, small Swarovski crystals in all different colors. They're really beautiful pieces, and I thought, yeah, the angel's wings make sense
because they're all such little angels.
Okay, let's wrap them. You know, I got the color recommendations by the parents, and one of the parents for one of the girls, she said, oh, definitely black. And I'll tell you know, while all the other colors are really pretty, that the black one really kicks ass. Obviously, I resonate well with that color. Listen, quite frankly and collectively, I think it looks quite lovely. I guess we can call this a mail room wrap. That's M-A-L-E. Well, one of the cousins is getting Titanfall 2, or... Titanfall also, or you can refer to it as what happens when you get drunk at a strip joint, which is you get tit and then you fall. So tit and fall two. Aluminum foil is definitely needed. I'm now going to share with you some very bad color coordination. A silver bow on top of something wrapped in aluminium really just looks very bland. It just doesn't cut it. There's no color. But that's the way we do things here at Alpha.TV. Wrong. Well, one of my cousins grew this really full-blown beard. And while some people look nasty and unkept with a beard, my cousin Rich looks actually really good with the beard. So I got him this from Harry's, the Harry Holidays. It's their shaving kit. Okay, they're really good quality shivs, good quality blades, and I also got him this thing from Revo Beard, and it's like a plastic guide so he can keep that beard in good, neatly trimmed with good precision with these really good high quality blades. And as a bonus, if you cover up the top, you get like the letter L, and you can L your hardware vendor. You see, now in this scenario, the silver bow looks just fine on the brown box. What a lovely looking gift. Oh, I did add a mod to the box with a couple of skulls, because there are razors in here, and that is dangerous technically, and you could cut yourself, whatever.
You know, for senior family member Nancy, she's 89 years of age and still sharp as a tack and in very good health. I got her a precious moment, so let me show you the piece.
The piece is called Share the Gift of Love. And it's an angel in a biodome filled with liquid. So basically it's an angel that's drowning. Yes, it's drowning and suffocating in this bowl of liquid. And it plays the song Hark the Herald Angel Sing.
Hark the Herald Angel Sing, glory to the newborn king.
Whatever. Now how the hell does this thing sing when it's sucking in water into its mouth? It's just amazing. Well, then again, I guess it's an angel. It can do these wonderful things.
I have a perfect rap for
the angel.
Let me show you.
I think it will look quite nice in this Lando Lakes Mini Moos 0.5 and 0.5, or half and half. Eh. Look at how nice that looks and eco-friendly. And my label says, open quickly, drowning angel inside. And I went a little easy on the industrial duct tape, because at 89, her arthritic hands are going to have trouble with this. Listen, my arthritic hands have trouble with this stuff.
Yes, I have arthritis too. Some of you forget that I'm freaking old. Technically, for some of you, I'm old enough to be your grandfather's younger brother. I'm old. It's all good.
All right, so here's recycling at its best. All right, I took the Philips, you know, Diamond Care, whatever, electric toothbrush replacement package and stuffed a check in an envelope for one of the family members, because cash is king in that scenario. And I think that looks really, really kick ass. Really, it's like a work of freaking art, right?
Well, I am indeed done wrapping. Let's do the Star Wars flyby of all the gifts.
And just look at this. Just imagine this presentation under your tree. I mean, this looks like dog shit, let's face it. But, you know, that's how I do it. And, yeah, looking terrible, looking horrible, just horrific, really. Really horrific. But there it is. You know, there it is. And this is, this will be, I guess, wrap part two. Then there's a part three of crap I gotta ship up north. But there it is, folks. So,
again, wishing y'all, I can say y'all, I live in the deep south, y'all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and more to come. Stay tuned. Okay, so here's the bonus clip. I'm looking at the comments on the YouTube channel, and I look at all the comments on Facebook and on YouTube, and this one from viewer Daniel, and he writes, I can't believe I've been subscribed to this shit show circus of a channel for this many years. I'm getting old, and I very much appreciate these innovative methods for wrapping gifts. Thanks for the laughs, Alfred. And Daniel, thanks for the laughs. I think you definitely capture and embrace the true meaning of my YouTube channel, and shit show circus of a channel definitely encapsulates it as a whole. So shout out to you, and thanks again. Take care.
Welcome to Alfred.TV.